Bueno, you feel different things, no? But he's a strong player, and normally with pain he push a normal play. But tanto today como yesterday training normal, training very well, and I think it's not a problem for to play tomorrow. Any nervios? Bueno, yo creo que es a big game for us. I always the same things, no? This is a football, it's soccer, it's a game, it's for to enjoy, it's not, we speak a lot of times. Yes. If you suffer, you stay at home, no? See, if you come here to play the game, it's for to enjoy, but to win. Enjoy the sport, but to win. This is the mentality. And it's not more. The pressure is this. The pressure is tomorrow, it's normal. The people is full, the stadium is full. For us, this is a vitamin, a very good vitamin tomorrow, better than City. And I think for us, it's our moment. It's tomorrow or tomorrow, no more. Not we go to the holidays, and we don't want holidays now. We want to stay here until the last day. This is our job, we enjoy with this, and tomorrow is our day. Depends the moment, no? We play at home, we need to go more in normal, no? When you play at home in this game, and this atmosphere, no? With the people, and this game, hot game, you need more, right? More, if possible, more in attack, yeah? But the game after is long, eh? We respect the other team. The other team is a very good team. Eh? They have good players. They show always. And the last game against Perth win without problems. Without problems. And for us, City tomorrow is we respect this, but we play here and we need this good result. And if we go to attack, for us it's better. Normally the teams here, we go press and go. The other team is possible. But the game is always long, huh? And you need some time to stay here, go over, position. This is the game is in a different moments you play more in attack.
Bruno is a quality player. You had to be in the game for 90 minutes and more. And the last game didn't do much, but from nothing can create it something, you know. Not just him, Aaron Moy as well. But last game we did a good job, all the defensive line, all midfield, and we were compact, you know, start from Bruce, from to Huge. Yes, it's similar, but at the end all the four teams are in the semi-final, deserve to play the grand final, and then it's a must-win game. Then they will give everything, but we have the home advantage. And then we know that if we play how we are playing, we can go through. Definitely, but we have the player that then can change the game, you know. And then. For us, it's important to stay calm and then win the game.